I'm happy with it.
85%.
Five would be a tough one. Yeah.
Well, getting five with 315 equals 37.
Well, 320 here.
If your five's calculated over. So I think both of us are going to be better at singles than we are reps.
Yeah. Yeah, my as it goes on, I guess.
Yeah, a little bit skewed towards that direction. So three was there. I mean, you're right, I mean, you're somewhere here in the middle of the three. So even if you did three to 333, then that's still 370. And that's just a triple. So there's no doubt you had a fourth one there.
And the fifth one
with different straps was there. So I still think you're right there. 370 is there. Next week you can go somewhere around 90 to 95%. And then the optional, you could take something. If you took 90-92 there, take 95 here, or deload, and then take 370 there. Just get a full 800.5.
If I deload even with something between 80 and 85.
Anything.
Like a 300.
Anything that's not 100% is still a deload. Because you can deload by saying, I'm just gonna pull and do a ton of barbell rows. That's a deload.
Before that happens.
Oh, you've got plenty of room.
Yeah.
If you stand a little bit more back, you might get more out of it.
That's a ton of hamstrings.
Yeah.
I probably need to go down one chain. Yeah. One circle for me.
Okay.
You want to try it here?
Yeah. Definitely give it a shot.
It's not heavy. Even that short range of motion for me is a whole lot of glutes and hams. Nice.
That's a lot of hamstring.
Close to flat.
That 20 kilos extra really on in.
Yeah?
Yeah. It's easier to go lower.
Yep.
Yeah. Lean back, don't be afraid. You won't go in. There you go, yes! That's it, that's good. Heck yeah. So bad. Look. Oh. Yep. Oh. Oh, this is tiring already. What the hell? How are you? Ah. I'm on my finger.
Ball.
Oh!
Oh! I'm trying to make my chest.
Grabbing the bottom part of it with the plate.
It's so natural.
Yep. Yeah. Yeah. Well, you really want to do that.
I'm going to trash bag this week.